Great Joey Hauser. Better late than never, my friend. First of all, great rookie year at Marquette. What a great time. You played great. How fun was it to get to play with your brother?
Experience that not a lot of people get to have, so it was awesome. I love playing my brother. I played with him for a long time, so I'm glad for the time that it happened. It was really good, really fun. Something that I'm not going to take for granted, for sure.
Joey, you know this because I spent time with you and your family back at your home, but you have such great parents. Yeah. And they never once made it about them. It was about you. It was about your family. Are you old enough, Joey, to appreciate how blessed you are to have the parents you do?
Probably not. But I definitely, you know, I appreciate everything they do for me. Sometimes it's hard to kind of think about, you know, all things that they do just to help me, you know, be the best I can be the best me. Like them helping me support, you know, the decision of transferring. Obviously, that's tough for a parent. They obviously, I mean, we're playing together. It makes it convenient for them to come to games when, you know, their two sons are playing together. They didn't bring that up one time. That's something that they weren't concerned about at all. They just wanted us to go where we thought was the best fit for us.
How are you enjoying it here? It's funny. I've heard from all your teammates. They love you.
Yeah.
They seem to think you've just fit in like you've been here the whole time. How is it from your perspective?
Yeah, I mean, the first day was a little interesting, probably the first couple days, just getting adjusted, getting used to things on and off the court, figuring out where to go, but I've been here for a week and a half now, and I feel like I've been here for, you know, 2 years.
What do you think of the facilities?
You know, they're pretty awesome. Obviously, every, you know, high major, Division One school has all the facilities that you can have. That's kind of what everybody competes with, but Michigan State, I assume, is, you know, not second to too many people, yeah.
I want to ask you about having to sit a year.
Yeah.
That's going to be hard for you, but some guys will take that year and say, listen, I'm just going to become so much better. That's I'm assuming that's the approach you're taking to it.
Yeah, definitely. It's going to be tough. I'm not a very patient person, but it's something I have to work on. I went through it with my injuries, so I think this time around, it's gonna be a lot easier because I'm gonna be able to play. I'm gonna be able to, you know, work out every day and not have to sit and watch, other than, you know, games. But every day in practice, getting better, competing. It's kind of that feeling that you're still kind of a part of the team, even though it's, you know, you're technically not, you know, playing. So, yeah.
You're a guy with big time NBA aspirations. It's not a dream with you. It's something that's really there on the cusp that you have a shot for.
Yeah.
So can this year be a blessing to get bigger and stronger?
Yeah, I think for sure. I don't know, you know, obviously the NBA is a dream of mine. I don't know when that's going to kind of take place or, you know, how many years I want to be here. But I think if I just keep working on my game, that's something that I can definitely, I think it's definitely a realistic goal. And it's something that Coach Izzo is definitely going to help me grow as a person, player, to help me get to that point.
What are you best at right now, Joey? What do you think in your game you're doing the best?
I think my passing is probably the best part of my game right now. I want to become a better ball handler. To help me, you know, become a better passer and definitely a better shooter.
What's your biggest weakness? I know what I think. I'd love to hear what you think.
Probably my rebounding and defense.
I'm going to tell you what I think is your biggest weakness. I think you're too unselfish. I mean, you miss opportunities because you're trying to get everyone involved.
Yeah.
Is that going to be weird for you? I mean, you're raised with parents, be humble, be humble, be humble. Mm-hmm. You win all the championships in high school, be humble, be humble. Now Izzo's going to be like, shoot, 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 and while you're at it, shoot again.
Yeah, I mean, that's how it was at Marquette, too. They wanted me to keep shooting, don't pass up open shots. I think it's kind of knowing when to be aggressive, when to be find the open man, something I got to work on.
Last question for me. Now that you're here, what does being a Spartan mean to Joey Hauser?
I don't really know yet. I think once I get, once there's students on campus, once the season comes around, I think that feeling's going to kind of just really, you know, be there more. And but I don't know. I don't really know what it means yet. I know the tradition. I know kind of the success they've had. So I'm getting used to it. I'm figuring out, you know, the work they put in every day. It's kind of the relationships they have. So I'm learning, definitely. And I'll be able to give you an answer soon.
Awesome. Thank you, Joey. No